Okay, friends, it's January 27th, 2018. Your newswire.com. Okay, on January 26th, talking about different things going on here, but Congress quietly passes a bill making biometric IDs mandatory for all Americans. Okay? You know what this is leading to? This is leading to total control. All right? Right there is the bill, guys. H.R. 4760, Security America's Future. Well, they're going to put it under the guidelines of saying that what it's going to do is protect us from the borders and the illegals here. But what it actually is going to do is give the paranoid, schizophrenic, Jewish kebab population that's running this fucking country more control over who and what you can do. Apparently under this bill, if you don't have this card with your ID and your biometrics of your who you are, you'll not get a job, a banking account, or anything else. Okay? You ready for that one? Hang in there. It's going to get real exciting. Congress quietly passes a bill making biometric IDs mandatory for all Americans. All right? The world is moving faster than you think. Have a good day. The old Marine One, Vaughn. On January 27th, 2018. God bless you. Hug the kids, hug the wife. Jesus Christ is the only way to heaven and to protect you from this bullshit here and these paranoid, schizophrenic, asshole, Zionist Jews, the kebab. Talk to you later, friends. Bye-bye.